Hello everyone, welcome back to I Pretend Be Zero Snake. I honestly couldn't think of a good title that relates to anything in this game, so we're just gonna go with that. Anyway, continue! An interesting inventory being discovered. But yeah, already failed that. We'll call in reinforcements. In battle, be wary of surroundings to prevent attacks. Fine. If they lose sight of you, they will force Vegas on the last known position to evade battle as best to avoid lingering in the same area. Okay. Yeah, alright. Now I'm good. Okay.
Now let's find Paz. If she's dead, we need to see the body to be sure.
God, I don't remember anything. No, not... There we go. Okay. I'm going to... Yeah, okay. I remember rescuing Paz, but... Need to, like... Okay. Alright. Got Chico. I need... There.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage.
Yeah. Okay, so.
Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead.
He's gonna find people. No.
I hear vehicles. And a flag.
No. You.
Must be near the heliport.
Go down. Both of you. Just go back to sleep.
A gate.
Yeah, okay, that'll do. Okay, so let's just head for the heliport. Which is where? Here. Let's say it's like over there someplace.
Chico left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again.
Okay, alright, whatever. Just gotta find a flagpole. Okay, him. There's a body. There's a body. Did you guys just wake up and... Did you guys just wake up and go back to their daily routine? Oh. This guy. Oh! This guy! What? Maybe?
That sound. A flag fluttering. Next they headed for a place with a helicopter.
No. I don't know why I did that then. But that was cool. I will not lie. Ooh. Go, where'd he go? There he goes. Come on, tag him. He didn't go far. Okay. Oh, there's the flag.
The helipad. That matches Chico's tape.
Okay. So, now where? Oh, hey guy. go? What do I do? Shit. Is that guy just getting back into his truck? Did he stop for a smoke? Ugh. Come on, tag him. There we go. Oh boy.
Open the front gate. Supply deliveries on its way in. Opening front gate.
I think he just suspected. Well, shit. There went my chance. Okay. You, I don't like you here. Oh.
Maybe Chico's tape can tell you something. What can you hear on it? Take a close listen.
Oh, come on. There we go. Okay. Let's just listen to the tape again. We found the flag and...
On your feet.
Okay.
Oh crap. Get the body here. Okay, so yeah, it's inside there. That was really obvious. Oh. No. God, oh man, this thing does not have a lot of ammo. Okay.
Spit it out.
All right. So okay. So we know that she's in there. How do we get in? Is that a door? Might be a door. You need to turn around, please. No. God damn it.
Use your iDroid to check all sorts of operational data.
There.
The map, objectives, the target's locations. It'll help a lot if you let it.
Oh shit. Do not see the sleeping man.
Huh? What's up?
Oh, come on. Go to sleep. No. Sleep. Thank you. Jesus. Oh, crap.
A surveillance camera.
What? Oh, shit. Holy shit! Rat, my friend, help me. Oh. Neat.
XOF.
Radar. Okay, let's no. What I want is that. No, shit.
Keep in mind that time doesn't stop while you use the iDroid. You can even move around while using it, but pay attention to your surroundings.
Nope, okay. Not gonna see him. Can I, hide bodies in this? Doesn't seem like it. Hi there. So, I'm looking for a lady.
The map has been updated.
No, don't call.
Somebody, get over here.
No. 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 Nope. Did not want you to come at all. Oh boy. Okay, hang on. Let's try to get you a further spot. Here, just
put them in there? No? Fine. I mean, why would anyone put a dumpster... why would anyone put a dumpster in a body? Ah, come on. No, no, that is not one. You gonna go around the corner? That would be great. No, no, come back. Don't. Okay, so surveillance camera.
Your binoculars are equipped with a directional microphone. You should be able to listen in on whatever they're pointed at.
Okay. So it's the standard camera. Don't be seen. Oh boy.
Hey, we get confirmation on that garbage disposal yet?
Yeah, they just took care of it.
People's locations. Where's my sat? Like, I had all of this equipment. Like, directional radar and junk. Now I don't got nothing. Okay. Even go anywhere? Oh, has? Holy shit! Hey, girl. Aw, man, they messed your hair up.
Boss.
You did try to kill me. Oh, well, shit, you're...
Boss, get Poss onto the helicopter.
Okay. Why do I feel like getting out is gonna be... What? Oh, God. You okay there, Pez? other one. Sorry. I caught one. I got an alert once before. I don't want to get hit again. Shit! God damn it. That's what I wanted to do. Hi there. Alright. Come on, Paz. Sorry. What is this? It's a thing? I thought it was a thing. Okay, I'm sorry. You know us snakes and foxes. Okay, is this an evac? Do we even have a landing zone? Boy. Is there... Yeah, boy, okay. How do we clear the landing zones? Oh, wow, I can't even go there? Shit. Alright. Oh boy.
CP, this is Zone 10. We checked the area and found nothing. Calling off the search. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Stay alert. Don't let him get the drop on you. Out.
Okay. So.
Marker placed.
Delta 3. The girl's gone. Appears she escaped. Over.
Oh boy.
Let her get away. Out.
They've discovered Posse is missing.
Shit.
They'll be looking for her. Hurry. You've got to get out of there.
We're tightening security. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Watch for anything suspicious. Out.
Alright, me.
CP, this is Delta 3. Spotted a suspicious person. Checking it out. Over.
What?
This is CP. Understood.
Who? Thank you. that's the best I'm gonna do. I'm sorry. I don't know how that guy saw me.
Go ahead and call the chopper.
What?
Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
No. Alright, let's, Alright, well. Okay.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Alright, we're gonna put you behind these sandbags. Then we're gonna mount this thing. Could be? It pretty much is. Go ahead. Send all your men. I will mow them down. Like the dog of war I am. There's that chopper. Chopper 4. Come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Ah. Come on, man. You can do it. You can do it. Probably should have blown up all of those things, but we're good. Maybe on fire, but we're good. Hey, Chico, how you doing? Yeah. See? Look at that. Look at you, Chopper 4. Look at you. You're amazing. One of a kind. Yeah. We are so on fire. This is not okay. No one should be flying in this condition. Okay, you! We did it! Made it through mission one! Huzzah! Alright, yeah, almost 30 minutes. See y'all in the next one, folks.